Hi there. I thought we'd just do some of the exercises we normally do in aerobics. So the only things that you need, really basic stuff, you just need a towel, a mat and some water. Stay hydrated. If you've got any niggling injuries, you know, and you can feel anything hurting, don't stop, you know, don't start doing that exercise. I'm going to be doing a legs, bums and tums session. It's a bit of a warm up. So I'll go through the exercises with you. Follow along on the screen. You can put any of your music on that you like and play it nice and loud, get motivated, join in. It's all the same stuff that we normally do in aerobics, so girls who normally do it, you know most of the exercises anyway, but listen carefully to the instructions. Obviously you don't want to hurt yourself, stay nice and safe. I've got some music playing in the background as well. We'll go through our warm-up and then we'll start our first exercises. Okay. So getting yourself nice and warm, just stretching across. Make sure you've got plenty of space. And up to the top. Three, two, last one, we're going down. Last two. And go skipping. So here, tapping the heels. Trying to get that heart rate up. And now we're zombies. Tapping those toes forwards. Arms shoulder height. Three, two, back to skipping. Four, three, two, back to zombies. Those arms are shoulder height. Four, three, two, and one. Coming down to a squat, hip width apart. With those legs pushing back. Doesn't really matter what you do with your hands, put them on your waist. Coming all the way down. Knees are hip distance apart. So it should be feeling nice and warm now. You are allowed to smile. Hold this one down here. Hold. Pulse. So back should be nice and straight. Four, three, two, into singles. Hold this one down, pulse. Four, three, two, step the legs out wide. Sumo squats. Toes and knees pointing in the same direction. Last two, hold this one down here. Hold. Arms come out. Try and keep that upper body nice and straight. So sideways on. Four, three, two, one. Down. Last two. Last one, step those feet in, singles. Staying here, keep going. going to do step kick this time. Step, kick left, step, kick right. Getting those kicks nice and high. Sorry, I don't do many breaks. If you need to have a break, just pause. Get yourself a drink. Keep going. Eight more. Seven. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay. A little drink if you want more. Staying in our squats. It's a legs, bums and tums session. It's our legs session. Going down. Really think about pulling in that core. Last two. One. Watch this time. Step out and out. Three, two, one, singles, slim. Okay, so think about those feet, hip distance apart, back's nice and straight, driving the weight through your heels, pushing up, strength. Good for not being able to climb the stairs the next day. Last two, hold this one down. Hold. Pull slowly down here. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and up. Give your legs a bit of a shake. Do our last few sets of squats. Have a drink if you need a drink. Towel on standby, we'll be needing that later. Okay, legs hip distance apart again, coming down, pushing up onto toes. Good for balance. Think about engaging your core. Four more. Four, three, two, we're going to do jump this time. Nice and steady. Four more. Last two, and one. Your legs a little wiggle. Okay, that's the squats part of it done. So next, we'll work on those glutes, recruit the glutes. Coming down onto our mat, we go up first, breathe out, inhale, exhale. Sliding the hands down the legs, taking those hands down onto the floor, walking out, stepping the feet back, coming up into a high plank position. Okay. So note here, legs are nice and straight, bum's not up or down, just protecting the lower back, using the core. So our first exercise from here, yeah, take that foot forward. Call this a runner's lunge, really good for strengthening and opening these muscles here. Keep that back leg nice and straight. Step back, stay in that high plank if you can. Step forward with the opposite knee, foot to the opposite knee. Three, two, one, step back. Hold the plank if you can. Good, come back to these. Okay, first set of exercises, come down onto our forearms to protect the lower back. Taking the right foot, heel flat, pushing it up. Do lots of these. Flex that foot, heel leading. Four, three, two, swap sides this time. Notice I'm not letting that knee drop down too far down to the ground. Foot stays flexed. Stomach protected, lower back protected. Four, three, two, one. Knees go on the floor. Arms straight, bottom comes over the feet, stretching the hands out, face down to the floor, into child's pose. Coming back up, forearms, straight leg raises. Last four, three, two, swap sides this time. Now you can do as many reps as these as you like. Really good for those glutes, tops of your legs. Nearly there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down into child's pose. Good stretch through those fingers. Coming back up. Straight arms this time. Knee comes around the side in a semicircle, leg back. Try and keep that knee relatively even plane. Really working on the waist, squeezing in. Last two. Last one, swap sides this time. So really nice arc with that knee. Nice and high. Last four, three, two, and one. Keeping those arms straight. Good movement that works as an abdominal stretch, an abdominal curl, sorry, and a stretch at the same time. So we're bringing the knees between the elbows all the way up this time. In and up. You have to slightly flex and hitch that right hip up so that your knee doesn't touch the floor. Keep going. Six more. Three, two, hold this one up and pulse. Four, three, two, drop that down. Other side. In and up. Squeeze and the glutes, abs and glutes. Super effective. Four, three, two, hold this last one up. And pulse. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Down into child's pose. You've got your towel. Now might be the time to use it. Okay, so we've
done quite a lot of squats. Now it's time to get on the floor, onto our side, work on through the waist. So, lots of different variations for this. Easiest one, body's in a nice straight line, okay? Through the shoulders, chest, stomach to knees. Knees are bent, so your feet are behind you. That's easy option number one. We're at bent elbow, good for wrists. Okay, but obviously you're working this side here. Option number two, it's a bit harder. One foot in front of the other, squeezing up full body. If you're in this position, you're gonna tap down. Four, three, two, hold this one up, hold it up. Four, three, two, and down. So you might find that quite tricky, that's fine. You can always do half, makes it a bit easier. And you can work up towards the harder option. The even more difficult option is coming up straight arm. We'll leave that for another session. Okay, some slight changes to this one. We're still coming up in that same position. Half elbow up, arm up. I'm gonna tap down, adding that slight rotation through the core. Two, one, and hold it. Four, three, two, and one. Bend those knees up and over. Nice, pretty mermaid stretch. All the way over to the other side. Same again this side. Feet into each other. Eight, seven, six. We can have hands here. Four, three, two, one, hold it here. Four, three, two, and one. Have a little rest. So this time we'll do the rotation. Remember that you can do full body or half onto your knees. Remember that body needs to be in a nice straight line. Ready? Last ones of these. Coming up, tapping down. If you let your head follow your hand, four, three, two, hold it up here. Four, three, two, and one. Bend those legs, stretch over. While we're here, we're going to work on these glutes and our waist again. Coming all the way down to lying. Bottom leg's bent for support, pushing the knee into the elbow. Again, foot slightly flexed, toe pointing forwards and down. Really engaging and isolating through the top of your glutes, lower abdominals. Four, three, two, last one, and pulse. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, back to the elbow. Four, three, two, hold this last one up here, and pulse. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Last one. Bring that knee in front, the foot in front, lifting up the inner thigh of the bottom leg, up and up. Again, body should be in a nice straight line here. If you feel this is uncomfortable on your top of your hips, roll forward, roll back, get into a comfortable position. Squeezing up, 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 up. We're nearly there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Swapping all the way over to the other side. Same again. Have a little rest. Bend that bottom leg. Four more, 4, 3, 2, hold this one up and pulse. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push in, up. Four more. 2, hold this one up here, just pulse for 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest that leg down. Be pleased to know we don't have any more of those. What we do have are some bits, some abdominal exercises. So for these, you start off by sitting up nice and tall. Okay, cross your legs however you feel comfortable, but the body is nice and straight. Imagine there's a piece of string pulling your head, floating your head up towards the ceiling. Arms nice and relaxed, nice floaty on your legs. Arms come out each side. Small circles forwards. Think about pulling those stomach muscles in. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and backwards. Now you need to be keeping your hands the side of a kind of side plate. Arms are nice and straight. Start to feel that engagement in your shoulder blades. Sitting up nice and tall over that piece of string. 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming forwards and back. Might hear some clicky wrists. Keeping sitting up, coming up. Imagine you're pushing the air out of the way. And forwards. Twisting those hands. And up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. And finish. Rest those shoulders down. Give them a roll out. Okay. So putting hands, same direction as feet. Legs are bent. Tapping one foot. Out and in. So from the side, slowly sitting back, engaging those abs, 2 and 1, swap sides. Four more, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both legs this time. Hold them out here, hold. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lots of variations with that. You can tap your feet down, you can keep them up. Our last one, so we're going to do like a row. You have your arms up like this, hands facing the sky. Let's shift back a little bit. Okay, so when we're sitting back. So this is good for doing abdominal muscles exercises if you've got a poorly back. Crunches aren't always appropriate if you've got a poorly neck. So these are a good alternative, sit backs rather than sit ups. So we can keep our heels placed gently on the floor, hands up and sitting back. Hold it here. You'll know when to go back this time. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go back a bit. 3, 2, 1. So you can do that routine, sitting back, and you'll start to feel stomach muscles engage. Don't worry if you wobble. That is the point. So when you feel that engagement, hold it for as long as you can, breathing out, exhaling slowly with the effort, and then coming back out of it, taking a nice deep breath in. Our final ones, and then I'll leave you to the rest of your day. Arms up, pushing out. You can tap down if you want. Four more. Last two. Hold it here. Four, three, two, one. Sitting up. Hopefully you felt that. There are some other abdominal exercises we'd normally do. Do some planks, but maybe we'll have a go at those next time. So for the time being, lay back, stretch through those muscles that we've worked. Head on the mat, taking the right leg up straight, taking hold not behind the knee. Get a good stretch down the back of the leg. Popping that knee, put the ankle onto the opposite knee, pulling that knee through, feeling the stretch through this side. 4, 3, 2, swap sides. Other leg goes straight up. Popping that ankle onto the other knee. 4, 3, 2, and 1. So very slowly coming up onto knees. One leg forward, down on the other knee. If you can keep your balance, arms come out. We're gonna lean forwards, opening up front of the hip flexor muscles. Work those, doing those sit-ups at the end. And rocking back, other side. And rock forwards. 3, 2, 1. Using that knee, push yourself up. Okay, so hip distance apart, nice breath in, and up, exhaling down. One more, exhale, hands together, thank you. So that's a typical Denston aerobics class. As you can see, I'm a little bit warmer than I was at the beginning. Takes about 30 minutes. You can take a little bit extra time to have a different cool down, maybe go for a walk, but join us again for another session soon. Thanks from Denston College.